are going to perform an activity to show how shadows are formed. For this, we are using this ray stick apparatus having torch bulb in it and a generator as a source of electricity. Now, this generator is connected to this ray stick apparatus with the help of connecting wires. These connecting wires, we are using these crocodile clips and banana clips. Now, this generator, when we move it, the mechanical energy gets converted into electrical energy and the torch bulb glows, and we use this as a source of light to perform these activities. In this, we are also using a pencil, which is an opaque object, a glass slide, which is a transparent object, and a glass sheet, which is a translucent object. We are also using this screen on which the shadow will be formed, and a wooden stand to keep it erect. You see, these light rays are falling on this screen. Now, what happens if I take this pencil and put in this path of light? You see the shadow of this pencil on the screen. When an opaque object obstructs the path of light, a shadow is formed on the screen because the light rays cannot penetrate these opaque objects. Now, let us try with this transparent slide. We again put this in front of this light rays. We see all the light rays falling on the screen and no shadow of this slide can be seen on the screen. When we keep this glass screen in front of this, which is a translucent object, the light rays can be seen on the screen but with less intensity, because translucent objects allow some amount of light to pass through them. So, we have seen that only opaque objects cast shadow on the screen because light doesn't pass through them. Translucent objects can also cast shadow but with less intensity, while transparent objects do not form shadow at all because all the light passes through them. So, the shadow is formed when light rays are obstructed by some opaque objects.